Welcome back again. Today's discussion is going to be on Dennis. This engine only appeared in one episode. Or I don't know if he will return. Probably he will. Maybe. It's actually one of the better models in the Wooden Railway range. He's a little diesel. He's model-wise, he's about the size of my Brio diesel. He's very detailed, as you can see. He's just a nice model overall. It's red on the front and red on the back. It has this little dome right here. It has other plastic dome, and you see all these doors and detail on the side here. Very nice, and you see it's number 11001. It's number. The face is right here. I hope you can see it in the camera. Not too much shadow, I hope. Keep that in mind, I only hope that. That isn't too much fucking shadow everywhere. Dennis, the diesel is a very good item. I can't just release one minute. Are you kidding me? I can release a 1 minute video. I need something else to review. So, while we're at it, we might review an other engine from season 9, Molly. He's yellow, he has these big wheels right here. He's yellow and red. The plastic coal, those little things, white roof. Face right here. Her front is a bogey. I guess that's accurate. Pretty good detail overall. I haven't much really to say about this model. But I guess this fills up time, I guess. Sorry for this video. Sorry. Ending sequence! Music!